joined here inside the Hodge Center with the head coach of the Spartans, Dave Dickerson, and congratulations. The postseason is here. Date in the basketball classic against Appalachian State tomorrow night. Talk about what you feel like this means for your program and it's taking steps forward.
This is great. This is amazing to be able to play basketball and be able to play against a good team like Appalachian State tomorrow night and to play meaningful games in March. It's really big for our program, really big for our guys, really big for our three seniors, and because we wanted to change the program. And in order to change a program, you got to play and win games this time of year. And being invited to this tournament is a big thing for our program.
What do you think, like the guys, like the excitement they have to know that, you know, they've known there's a possibility of this happening, mm-hmm. and now it's for real? How do you, excited do you think they are?
Well, we've had some really good practices. And if our excitement is an indication of how we practiced the last two or three days, we're going to play well. And our guys are excited to play postseason basketball. You know, college basketball regular season is a big thing, but playing in the postseason is an even bigger thing. And to be one of four teams in college basketball that can win your last game of the year and have that on the horizon is a big thing for us. Now, I'm not saying that we're going to win our last game, but being able to be in that conversation is really big for us and how we started and how we ended the year.
So looking back on the Big South tournament, beat Charleston Southern in your first game there, battled along with a team that eventually won the tournament all the way through. What do you feel like your team gained from the experience and learned from the Big South tournament play to now carry over to the Basketball Classic tournament?
Our guys played their best basketball at the end of the year. Arguably, the Gardner-Webb game, the Charleston Southern game in the Big South tournament, and then the next day against Longwood, I thought that was a three-game stretch that we had, but that we didn't have this year. And to have this tournament to validate those three games has been really good for us. And just we learned that we are a good team, that we can play really good basketball. We've been searching for a situation where we can play 40 minutes instead of 30 minutes. And that Longwood game was a really good college basketball game, even though we came out on the short end. But the great thing about that weekend in Charlotte is that the people from the tournament was at the Big South tournament and saw us play and felt that we were worthy of being invited to that tournament. And that's what you're trying to do in college basketball today. You're trying to play good enough basketball at the end of the year where you can be invited to a postseason tournament, and here we are.
Yeah. You've not had a whole lot of time to know who your opponent was. What little bit do you know so far about Appalachian?
They have a really good coach. Dustin Kearns is a really good coach. He and I have a lot in common. I'm not going to say it on air. I've known him for a long time. He was at Presbyterian doing a hell of a job over there. And they were in the NCAA tournament last year. And they have that whole team back. They're guard dominant. They have four very good guards. They have some inside players that really play a good role. And so in order for us to have success against those guys, we got to really do a great job on the perimeter, contest shots. Adrian is a really good player. DeForest Kidd is a really good player. Their guards are as good as we played all year. They kind of put you in the mindset of Gardner-Webb. And so that's what we're going to talk about a lot today. And if we can be the best of who we are, the best of who we was against Gardner-Webb, and then we'll have a chance to compete.